When I just got into engineering, I had a lot of hopes that being an engineer means I'll be solving problems, or I was an electronics engineer, so I was expecting that there would be something related to robotics or IoT or something. But it was just like we are passing semesters, studying for semesters, we have two or three labs, but none of that was related to the level of work that is done in the industries. Getting to know about eYantra was a game changer for me because I got to know about so many technologies in my second year itself. Before eYantra, at 4:30 our classes used to get over and I used to rush home. Before 5 p.m. I was at home. But after eYantra, we used to stay at college like till 7:37, and we also asked our HOD to allot us a room where we can work. eYantra is not just a robotics or an ideas competition, but it is a platform where you can learn new things. Also, the instructors are really helpful. Whenever we have a problem, we can just post it on Piazza, and in like 2 to 3 hours, we had the solution to it.
In my second year, I got to work on an IoT project. I got to simulate things. I got to understand how transmission is done wirelessly, to write an algorithm to get things done. That was a pretty big thing for me to do in my second year. I learned Python and I became an expert in Python while my journey in eYantra only. Like, I can write a very good Python script now because I've learned that over the past 2-3 years while doing projects in eYantra. I think the best part for me in the internship was that I got a chance to interact with a lot of people. Apart from the project that I got, which was related to drones and to implement a PID algorithm to control multiple drones in an arena, that was my project. But apart from that, I had a lot of teams who were working on projects related to, let's say, Android. That is when I got acquainted with Android Studio, and I also tried to implement projects on my own on Android. So in my internship only, I also began to learn C++ to start competitive programming. So competitive programming is basically what got me into Amazon right now. The first thing that I said, to have a primary programming language in which you're confident about each and everything. Like, you do not have to open Google and search for the answers. You are familiar with the syntax of that language. Secondly, I would say to solve real world problems. Competitive programming is something where you're given a problem and you have to write a code to solve it. But when I compare it to what I did in eYantra, we had a problem right in front of us in the arena and we had to think of a solution and code it down and get the things done on that. So I would say this problem solving part developed in me in the first 2 years while I was working in eYantra only. Like, there were a lot of situations where we had to think of how to control the drone, or how to make your stepper motor rotate in a certain direction given a certain condition of your robot. Every year we were given a new technology to work with. So all of that is helping me still now when I'm working on my job. Like, the requirements from the client can be anything. So you won't have a book to look it up. You have to solve that problem on your own with the skills that you have gained in the past. eYantra has been like an added advantage for me in every field, and also the biggest contributor in my resume, because my project section is full of projects that I did in eYantra. I gave 2 interviews in my final year and I cracked both of them. The project that I shared with my interviewer was the project that I did on robot operating system and with drones. So firstly, not many people are familiar with what ROS is. So they take a lot of interest in knowing exactly what I did in my project. So that discussion went for a very long time. While I'm explaining it to them, if they are understanding, they themselves know that, okay, I've worked on this project thoroughly. That is why I'm able to explain it to them. So there were not many counter questions on that. But the thing is, they were pretty impressed by the technologies that I've already worked on. More than proving anything to your employer or anyone else, I think at the end of 4 years, we always ask ourselves, what did we do as an engineer in the 4 years of our engineering? So you feel that you're not actually implementing anything, you're just into bookish stuff. I would say that eYantra is that one thing which will give you the exposure. It's the biggest contributor to the
practical learning and real world problem solving skills that I have built as an engineer. So that is what eYantra has given me in the past 3 years that I've been involved with eYantra. So yeah, it has been a blessing for me.